Hello friends, welcome back to our YouTube channel ONJoshi2707. In our regular game, what we do, we catch Pokemons, collect their candies and use them for their evolution for first days, second days. Some Pokemon use 25 candies for their first evolution, some use 50, some use 200, some use 400. Some use 100 candies for their third evolution stage. So what if I tell you that you can actually evolve some of the Pokemons without using a single candy? Do you know that? Stay tuned for the more updates. Few months back, Pokemon Go introduced a feature called as Trade Evolution, in which you can actually evolve some stages of evolution for some species of Pokemon without using a single candy. So before going to that, let's see what is a trade. A trade is a process in which you transfer one of your Pokemon into your friend's Pokemon storage and receive one from his Pokemon storage to your Pokemon storage with a little bit use of or little bit cost of Stardust, depending upon your friendship level, type of Pokemon, Pokedex entry, and being it legendary or shiny Pokemon. So let's see how the trade evolution works. Let's see how do we perform a trade. Go to your information and within your friends list, select a friend which is at 100 meters from within 100 meters range with you. Go to trade and from drop down window select a Pokemon you wish to trade. For trade evolution, there is a mandatory thing that the Pokemon you trade with your other person or your friend should be, both the Pokemon should be from the same family. Just like I'm trading Ghastly over here, so the other Pokemon will be Ghastly or Haunter, then only I will be able to evolve it into third form Gengar. For the types of Pokemons which have three stages of evolution, one of the final stage is done by trade evolution. It is always an advantage to have a trade for the first stage of Pokemon, because based upon IVs and CP you can actually decide whether you want to evolve it to second stage or not. So that will be a pretty good advantage for the evolution. So here I am trading Ghastly with the Ghastly. For Ghastly, second evolution Haunter cost 25 candies and the third evolution Gengar cost 100 candies. So we have traded with one of my friend Ghastly into Ghastly, as we have seen. Now I am going to evolve Ghastly into Haunter and then we will see how we evolve Haunter into Gengar without using a single candy. As we have traded Ghastly with one of my friend, because it's whole the Ghastly family we have traded and it is having trade evolution. See, it is showing 0 candy you will require as it is traded, and you can directly evolve Haunter into Gengar. See, so this is how the trade evolution works. So now let's see what are the different types of Pokemon that can be evolved by using Trade Evolution. Machop, Abra, Ghastly, Geodude, Roggenrola and Timber. So for the all Pokemons that we have just seen, requires 25 to 50 candies for their second stage evolution, and for the third evolution we can have a Trade Evolution without using any candy. So now there are two Pokemons, Carablast and Shelmet. Their last evolution and first and last evolution is done directly by trade evolution. So friends, we have just seen what different species of Pokemon and what different stages of evolution for some species of Pokemon we can actually evolve by the trade evolution method. So every evolution comes at a certain cost. So for this trade evolution, the cost is of IVs and CP. So when you trade a Pokemon with your friend, the CP and IVs become random. So a 900 CP Pokemon can be a 1000, can be 800, can be less, can be more. And the IVs also, a 3 star Pokemon when you trade, it can be 0 star, it can be 4 star, it can be 3 star. That is completely random. So you have to decide whether you have to go with the candy evolution or you have to go with the trade evolution. Hope you all like this information. Please hit the like button for the video. Please hit the subscribe button to subscribe to the channel. Let me know your feedback in comments below. And stay tuned for the more videos. See you then. Take care. Bye.